O pato vinha cantando alegremente, quen quen, quando o marreco sorridente pediu para entrar também no samba, no samba, no samba, no samba. O ganso gostou da dupla e fez também quen quen. Olhou pro cisne e disse assim: vem, vem, que um quarteto ficará bem. Muito bom, muito bem, barumbam. Na beira da lagoa foram ensaiar para começar um tico-tico no fubá.
Ah, yes, you are listening to the sounds of our next guest. His name is George Kariakas, and his band is called Flavas. And George, Brazilian. I just wanted to ask you, the voice on that tape, was that your wife?
Yeah, that's my wife. That's the first CD I made in Japan, 1995,
yeah,
in Tokyo. So she sings all sounds, and I take care of the, I'm a production guy.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
And I play guitar and guitar sound player, and percussions, everything.
Very but good. Not the only singing woman in your life. Your mother, a very famous Lolita Montez. You began performing with her when you were just 5 years old. Very famous.
Yeah,
musician.
I started 5 years old, the percussion. Then about 8 years old, I started playing guitar. And I do something, and on 15, I played the rock and roll with 15, 18 years old.
Yeah.
Then I decided to take care of the Brazilian samba, pagode, you know, from Rio de Janeiro.
We love that. We love that part. By the way, I just wanted to say before you play, plug this, you give drum lessons and dance lessons.
Exactly.
And tell us how to get those, because this is great stuff.
Thank you very much. Yeah, actually, I have been teaching percussions and actually also guitar harmony in San Diego for almost 5 years.
Mm-hmm.
About 2-3 years ago, I decided to stay a performance in Europe, like Portugal, Spain, and London. So usually every summer, I'm going to Europe and stay over there for 4 or 5 months and back to San Diego. So between this time, I have to stop my percussion class over here in San Diego.
Yeah.
Because I stay over there, so when I come back, I have
you
to start everything again.
You have a rough life, George.
Okay.
I'm sorry? Rough life. Georgie. What are you going to play for us today?
Oh, today, I'm sorry, yeah. Today, I'm trying to show the Brazilian jazz music. This is a Flavas, two brothers, me and my brother. He's a bass player. He lives in Tulsa, Oklahoma, so I have to come by myself over here. I'm playing for you, they call the Baixa do Sapateiro from Bahia.
All
it's
right.
Beautiful sound.
Mm. Okay,
yeah.
Hey, George.
So I'll be right there.
All right, man.
Ai, amor, ai, ai. Amor, bobagem que a gente não explica, ai, ai. Prova um bocadinho, oi. Fica envenenado, oi. Pro resto da vida é um tal de sofrer. Ai, lerei, ai, lará. Ai, Bahia, ai, ai. Bahia que não me sai do pensamento, ai, ai. Faço meu lamento, oi. Na desesperança, oi. De encontrar neste mundo o amor que eu perdi. Na Bahia vou contar. Na Baixa do Sapateiro eu encontrei um dia a morena mais frajola da Bahia. Pedi um beijo, não deu. Um abraço, sorriu. Pedi a mão, não quis dar. Fugiu. Bahia, terra da felicidade. Ai, morena, eu ando louco de saudade. Meu senhor do bom fim, arranje outra baiana igualzinha pra mim. Ai, amor, ai, ai. Amor, bobagem que a gente não explica, ai, ai. Prova um bocadinho, oi. Fica envenenado, oi. Pro resto da vida é um tal de sofrer. Ai, lerê, ai, lará. Ai, ai, Bahia, ai, ai. Bahia que não me sai do pensamento, ai, ai. Faço meu lamento, oi, na desesperança, oi, de encontrar neste mundo o amor que eu perdi. Na Bahia vou contar. Na Baixa do Sapateiro eu encontrei um dia a morena mais frajola da Bahia. Pedi um beijo, não deu um abraço.
Everybody out, so
he's stuck.
They can, yeah, get him back out.
So anyway, while he was there, they tagged him, and they're gonna, hopefully he's gonna go back out in the Atlantic.
It's the first one ever tagged in the Atlantic.
The first one ever. So okay, so you're
back
up to date on all the sharks.
Coming up tomorrow,
stuff.
The latest in fall shoes right here on the
shoes. Also, super trainer Bernie Miller is gonna be here. You know, a lot of our kids play sports in school, but sometimes they get hurt. Bernie's gonna make sure that your kids are in shape for the athletic season. Yeah.
And we've got one of the contestants in The Benefactor.
Right.
So if you like The Apprentice, you'll love this.
Yeah, and he's from San Diego.
All that tomorrow on the morning news. And
but
after that,
we go,
the Helen Woodward Telethon. Just pitching that one more time.
Okay. That's right. All right. George is still here from Flavas, the band. And you see, he can do a little samba for us.
Have a great day, everybody.
Sing. Goodbye. See ya.
Que foi só pegar no cavaquinho pra nego bater. Se eu contar o que que faz um cavaquinho, os homens não vão crer. Quando ele fere, fere firme, dói que nem punhão. Quando ele toca, até parece um pega na geral. Quando ele fere, fere firme, dói que nem punhão. Quando ele toca, até parece um pega na geral. O que foi só pegar no cavaquinho pra nego bater.